fits and scheduled for
one fall,
making its way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 272 pounds, Sheamus. And weighing in at 202 pounds, Oliver John.
Well, our general manager, Tiffany, talked about a new era.
Conasa Tatu, Sheamus is on him dumb. Far more rua a will on the heron. I'm Sheamus, and that's Gaelic, the language of my country. Some say the Irish traditions are dead, but I'm here to change all that. It's not land, sea, or any other obstacle can stop the Celtic warrior. Because I'm here to claim ECW as my own.
I'm part of the new Superstar Initiative, another fresh young face. And Josh, I just have to point this out. It's customary when a superstar comes to the WWE to introduce yourself to your peers, shake hands, show respect. Sheamus has done neither of that. So Sheamus hasn't endeared himself to anyone with his bullyish, flippant attitude.
Man, let me ask you, what comes to mind, though, when you see someone the size of Sheamus?
The size and he's big, the size and the attitude are certainly impressive. I mean, Sheamus wouldn't be here in ECW if he didn't have the credentials. This young man, Oliver John, has an extensive grappling background. He's no slouch. Also part of the new Superstar Initiative, so let's see.
Talk about an impact.
Interesting on noticing, though, you know, in these early stages that Sheamus has what we like to call ring presence. Seems to know where he is at all times. And let's keep in mind, a couple of years ago, a young skinny kid from Chicago debuted on ECW. And young skinny kid from Chicago is now the world's heavyweight champion, CM Punk. So have to endure or survive ECW to make it in the WWE. Let's see if Sheamus has what it takes.
Sheamus called himself the Celtic Warrior, said he's here to claim ECW. Gotta earn it first.
Make it 1, 2, 3!
You can hear the collective gasp in the arena. The WWE Universe seems almost in awe of Sheamus. Here we go. Told you it would be competitive. Oh! Oh, that's agility. Oh!
Sheamus certainly imposing his will.
Yeah, ECW may very well be Sheamus's to claim.
Take a look at this from earlier in the match.
Oh,
John's head just snapping back.
Of course, the turnaround. Boy, oh boy. Sheamus is going to be a force to be reckoned with.
Look at that, right down onto the knee. That'll split you in half. Welcome to ECW, Sheamus.